yeah. Eh. Have you found the dead bodies yet on Eos? Go, shut up. Go. Fucking hate these load screens. Take forever. I have no idea how many I'm missing. I just know I'm missing some. I gotta do that one. Gotta go to Havral for the submission. And
oh yeah.
I missed whoever. Thank you for joining. I missed who that was. Could have read the sunburnt hey. Hello, Solar. Yeah, it's like way too early right now for me. I'm sorry if I didn't. I probably wouldn't have caught it even if it wasn't too early. I would need to pull out Twitch alerts to see. Specifically, like I had read a comment from someone's donation yesterday. That was funny. Oh, yeah. Test and then the dead. Let's see. I need one. This would be interesting, considering I have not fucking clue. Yeah, seriously, those fucking like they. I started the quest here, and I was like, oh, it's gonna be Dune all over again. I gotta put a hammer in the fucking desert to attract a worm, and I thought I was just a worm. No. Fucking bitch has three legs. Still across, doesn't it? Three forms of battle. Fuck that thing. End it for now. Come on. Come here, bitch. Stop that. Damn it. Holy fuck, shit, this is dope. What about worms? I haven't played Mass Effect, the drama, or anything. Okay, so they have these worm-like creatures called the Architect, and it's a form of revenant. It's new to this game. These things that I just got done killing are revenant. The worm is a giant fucking fuck you beast. The thing about this game is you don't have to be centered around one build, but I kind of am, and the one build I went with is Infiltrator, even though I have points in like almost everything else. Yeah, actually everything else. I have points in Biotics, but I mean they're the passive points. But combat is my big builder, and then tech as well. I'm gonna be working on Remnant VI so that I can get that chump to max. Oh yeah, let's have that Ra's place. The word is the monster here. Yeah. The monster that guards the secret sex dungeon. Except, I've ran into one more cell that was on Hoth. I'm gonna call it. All right. Let's see. Thought I sold that shit. I've gotten some of the Nomad upgrades. I'll show you my loadout when I go back to AM. Think, but it's just a pistol, a sniper, and then I have an Asari Warblade. Wonder if I should start mining. Probably makes it easier. No.
Up. Looks like a Kett construct.
Thanks, LR. Yes. Thanks. Mm-hmm. should be able to. Again, thank you, Solar. That's still is nice to hear. That's all. I thought you were.
One less to worry about.
Oh, yeah, give me a sec. I don't use these, so there's really no point in having them equipped. Night, man. It's not that hard. It's a lot of just making shit. Like, my sniper is made, and I got my pistol off of a mission, but I can make that as well, and I'm trying to do that so that I can upgrade it. I finally can upgrade my blade, but that's being weird. Oh yeah, I was thinking about that while I was sleeping. He's trying to sleep. I wanted the fucking Black Widow. I just love Black Widow from the original trilogy. But I ended up going with the Inferno, because it works a little better in my mind. So I gotta see if I can upgrade that thing. Oops. Maybe. Yeah, remnant weapons. Yeah. Let's see. You know what? I'm gonna max out. Black Widow, and then have a maxed out Inferno Sniper and see which one's better. Huh? It gave me another. Oh, because it's. Oh, that's kind of cool. So. Next set up, did I get. Oh, that is very cool. Okay. Well, I have max points as sniper. Look at this. I'm almost fucking fully set. I just gotta put a 6 point in there. And then I can start working on tech. And even tech is kinda. Eh. And I mean, I'll max out Remnant VI, I'll max out Accelerate, and then I'll start working on Offensive. But I just switched to Remnant VI to test out. I've been using Invasion as my right bumper skill for a while. Dude, quiet. Take it out. I'm not feeding you. It is way too early. Quiet. Letter Solar. I'm East Coast. See, specs wise, that one's a little bit better, but it's only got an increased rate of fire. I get more shots with it, basically, after that, and a little bit more accuracy. Everything else, I mean, this is better overall, personally, so. Later. See, the thing about the Remnant gun, it shoots until it's overheated. There is no ammo, so that might be useful. I mean, I might get fewer shots on that, but overall, but ah, shit. Now I did it again. God damn it. Oh yeah, I forgot to buff these. Oh, so all the stuff had to see. Sorry. Larry Keller. Go.
I think that's it. Heads up, looks like a Kett construct.
Kett ahead, Pathfinder. I recommend caution.
Thank you.
Lexi, found another colonist. Need to use the interface that controls this. Thank you.
Darren Anton, Andromeda Initiative, L-14 Augusta.
It's horrible. Begin dissection.
Sure we can't find a way to kill him again?
Site 1 main building door code is acquired, Pathfinder.
Not the important part, Sam. Lexi, got another name for you. Harwell Theo J. I'll send it along to the next.
Ascent is go.
Clear. Welcome back.